ADA wasn't a promise that the government made to us. It was a promise that we made to our children. And we must keep faith with that promise. There is still so much more to do.